The reason why I'm coming to you today is because I'm on my way to the DMV. I need to go do a name change. You see, I got divorced 4 years ago. Well, actually five. And I haven't changed my name back to my maiden name, which is Covarrubias. I'll tell you how to spell it later. Anyway, I want to show you what the process is to change your name. It's not always as easy as it seems. So follow me on the 91 West to Euclid Avenue in the city of Fullerton, DMV. The office opens at 8 a.m. I hope I can make it. Peace out.